Introducing the challenger from Jacksonville, Florida. Oh, Dallas!
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line. Touch on something else. There are two big tactics that come into play in this type of match. Who can be the most innovative with the ladders, and who's the best brawler? That's really what this match could come down to. Championship on the line. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. I think I saw a two fly out. Oh, talk about getting flattened. He drops the elbow. He's got hold of that ladder.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
And he's heading back in.
Great takedown.
Yeah, that's the right idea. Climb that ladder. Bring it.
And he's made it to the top. And he's starting to...
This isn't where you want to be.
A big fall. And he gets up ceremoniously from the ladder.
Seriously hard time getting back. Oh, this isn't good. He's trying to hit the middle.
Ooh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, my God.
They're on their feet here in this arena.
Oh, man. That had to be an 8-foot jump.
And a 10-foot fall to the canvas.
The quick kick.
Intercepted.
Man, that one rocked him. Superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Good heavens! Talk about your I-10 car wrecks.
He plants him down with authority.
He's heading back up. Ow, what an elbow. Oh, he's almost got it. I can't believe it. If you're the one to grab the title, you get to wear it home tonight. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Watch it.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Now trying to make the climb again, slowly, but with everything he's been... That's not how you do it.
Oh, don't do this. Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot.
Clothesline.
What?
Heading back up the ladder.
He has an opportunity to grab the goal. I don't care what anybody, just give it another good time. Heads up.
Oh my God, did you see the impact? That was insane.
This isn't good, King. No, not at all.
Down goes the future. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, Dallas.
How much pain and suffering did he sustain in this grueling match?
To be the champ, you'll sacrifice it all, and that's exactly what we saw tonight.